Alright, this is the Ace of Spades here, and this is Wargame Red Dragon, and this is a live commentary of a game. I did Minor Nations, with no, so that means no USSR or USA, and no coalitions. So, I think there's two Frenchies and something else on their team, and I think of China on this team, and not sure about the other guy. Maybe Czech. But anyway, I am playing on one of the new maps. This is the smaller version of the map. On the other one, there's some area over here, but since I'm just doing a 3v3, I went ahead and used the 2v2 map version. I can't for the life of me remember the name of this map, or I would tell you. I'll probably have it in the description. but anyway, looks like Ayumi, if that's how you pronounce that, is going there. I'm playing a Polish mech deck. Thematic restraints were not required, but I decided to go mechanized just because I like my Polish mech deck. Oh dear lord. Looks like someone's starting out with two artillery pieces right off the bat. Not sure about that. See if I can get this guy figured out on what he's going to be doing. Let's see, did I get... So this guy's really new. So, looks like I'm probably gonna... I did put one down. Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to figure out. I will just hold on to 70 points. I think this is going to be a pretty rough game. Hey, you unstacked his tanks there. He's still got eight. These 25-point tanks. Chinese artillery is not really worth having, but he's got it. This isn't the greatest game lag-wise either. Xylin there with a huge ping. It keeps shooting up to 9,999. Like this should be an interesting fight. Shouldn't have told him to go there. This lag so bad. I do not like lag. Not want my soaples there. And my teammate is blocking my line of sight. Not sure why. Not sure what the fuck I'm doing right now. Holy hell. Wasted conquers, but hey, that's fine. I think my mech deck got changed. I don't have any common dozy. I had common dozing in my fours, and apparently something happened. Oh, the changes for the new map pack, duh. And so now I don't have common dozy, which is a pretty big part of my deck. I'm just gonna have to do without. Nothing I can do now. Boom. So I got a Leclerc with a Yeah, my WR1D hit that damn thing. Sweet. Missed. Huh, fuck. Ayumi is very aggressive, which is a-okay. He's doing very well over there. Two A1s there. Might be able to get my EWPs in position, I don't know. To use the Conquers on them. No, probably not. That's not good. So I got recon over here. You see my Topaz is being spotted. Yeah, lucky. No, I just wasted that SU. Started looking over here, and that's what happens. That's what always happens. I did not want to do that. He's kind of getting all up in my grill over here, and Not giving me a lot of space to work. Looks like he's already got stuff right there. Vabs. What you want to bet he's got infantry back here already. It's not good. Not good at all. I need to get these Groms in the action. This guy's really bad. Nowe stanowisko obserwacyjne. The fuck is that tank doing? Oh my goodness. I don't even know what. Whatever. This guy was half decent. He just put that tank right there. Well, I know there's a Leclerc right there, though, but I don't want to tell him to do it because he'll be feel uncomfortable doing it and lose it or some bullshit. These guys are using fucking arty out the ass, too. No, I'm glad that. Fuck it. I like how my Conquerors just had sight on those Leopard 185s, but didn't want to shoot at it. If I had Commandozy, I could probably take that forest with little to no problem. Fucking artillery, my logistics, no fucking mercy. One more round out, and I'm looks like he got it out. I think he's got command right there. I think it's right there. So I'm gonna fire right there. My 203. Saw it early on. I never did anything about it. Guy is not watching a shit coming down on that road. He's losing so much. It's sad. My arty's close to his too, so if that's cluster, I might be in trouble. Guy, bless his soul, was just not very good at this game. Why haven't been moving these Wadousey up? Turn that stupid fucking gun off of that. Got it killed last time. It's far enough. Guy's not moving that serval. Now he is. Need to hotkey my mortar so that doesn't happen. Oh, these conkers are useless. There we go, got a hit. Guy has three ZTZ 85 threes and he's just got them back here doing fuck all. Let's see if I can side armor that AMX. Nope. Of course it squares up. Come on, M2 Wilk, you got this. Hell damn, yeah. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. I sent a Raphael after my fucking MI-24. He lost that shit because of that stupid ass bullshit he just tried. Now I gotta send it back to get repairs. Probably best, considering. I don't like what this guy's doing. Like I might MI1 or M1 will got detracked. It's just my luck. Well, looky there. Look at that stupid group of... gosh. Served me well. Damn, he got that AMX hot with all these Malyutka ripoffs. That's pretty funny. Well, shit.
Coś dla nas, sir? Stamtąd będziemy mieć dobry widok. Bez razy z tego jest lepiej. Masz tam coś? Czekamy na nowe rozkazy, sir.
Alright, so after a lot of bitching and moaning, we came out on top. Song here, he's got off with the game. Ayumi could have did better, obviously let some shit slip past him. I did the best, of course. No, I'm just kidding. Ayumi did really well. More kills than me. More losses, though, as well. But all in all, pretty good game. Hope you guys enjoyed. I wasn't talking a whole lot. I was just playing. I meant to do a, kind of a commentary. See, get you in the mind of me. But my mind was occupied at typing away at Song Yi, trying to help him while also being kind of mean to him, but that's fine. He understands that he's bad. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. More stuff on the way. I'll try to get all the maps covered and maybe play some Blue 4 or something. Get some fresh decks up in there. Anyway. Peace out.